Okay, so even though you've got a an ice and snow scraper, you can still get this sharp. It's got an edge, put it nice and flat on that bevel and sharpen this, see? The little shavings come off, and then come over here on the other side, make it nice and flat, and take off that burr, and you'll get these come back to life. You can use that. You don't actually have to get those replaced every year. Nice sharp.